Welcome back. 2 months of trying divinity. I have consumed food from my... Because this is in one big recording block I'm doing to take a break. Over Easter, technically. Because this will cover me till pretty much the end of next week. Worm! You're nearly up to level 5. We're just going to exclusively play the worm from now on, I think. We're not going to switch it. We're just going to do worm, worm, worm. Okay, worm Umbra. Okay, we'll find the options first. Friendly units have ding, per ding. Yes. Extra upgrade, get some money. Okay. Should probably... Okay, so we're gonna go this way because it's a number banner. Maybe with the Merchant of Steel. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how things go. We're not gonna do anything fancy. I'm gonna set up. Nice. We'll go with that. What do we got here? I want a unit. Gorge. Infused. Quick. Ah! Gonna ignore that one. We can potentially figure out things later on, I think. Boom, boom, boom. Yep. That one. This way for that. And that. Ooh. We have some interesting things. We will copy a card. Oh, I have an idea. Oh, I have an idea. Look at him. And then actually we want that. So it gets piercing. We're at 45. We can hold off for a little bit now, because we're at level 3 difficulty. Final wave. I made a poor choice. Ah! That really came to bite me in the ass. New run. Okay. Wow. Really? Come on. Really? Umbra again? I don't want Umbra. There we go. Thank you. Jesus. Inspire, apply Reap to enemy. Ooh, let's just try that out. See if we can go about it. Regen restores 1 HP per stack. Yep. When you first summon your champion, gain a random unit. Oh, let's try it. It's a free unit. I raped himself. Okay. I raped my own guy. That's my bad. None of them. I don't want. This one, Wormkin banner. A kin host. We're not gonna worry about that. Fight. Okay, well, that was lucky. No. None of them were infused. Go down this way. Wormkin unit, when played.
Oh.
Gets to every blight, yeah. Let's give it a shot. We've lost this one. I don't know. Ban runs. I'm just gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!